Embark on a journey of curiosity with us. What fascinating questions are we exploring today?
Yes, Lisa Marie Presley was present at Elvis Presley's funeral. She was just 9 years old at the time of her father's death in August 1977. Lisa Marie, being the only child of Elvis, played a significant role in the funeral, which was a major event attended by family, friends, and fans mourning the loss of the King of Rock and Roll. Her presence was a poignant reminder of Elvis' legacy and his personal life.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.